guys, today I'm going to be showing you my books, not flick books or anything, but it's like different to that. I've made them yesterday night. It says my Ruby, yesterday's day, 8 or 9 in third class if you didn't know. So let's open this. So I'm going to start off with, oh yeah, that's not one. Crazy. So let's open it. So it's like stories. So it starts off as a very hungry caterpillar to the whole story of caterpillar's life. Yeah. It's kind of weird because look how big this is. It's upside down. And it's like in that corner, then it explodes, then it's a butterfly. And yeah, I'm not gonna pull that back up again. Let me make more. Let me show you how to make them. And this is Goopy Face. I made these all last night. So Goopy Face. So it starts off as a happy, a normal face. To a big face. And it's kind of dripping. Boom! Bam! Then it goes into crumbs and it's just dust. Then it comes out as a bug. Goopy Face is called. But you sort let's do these ones. First I have to make sure that they're white. Because you do not want white. So it's, it doesn't have any name though. So this is a happy face. Then all of a sudden it goes sadder to sadder to sadder. Or is that in the wrong place? Because of here's where it's like crying. Yeah, so and this is a part, so this is me. Another part, the face, it's called. So the face. There's two faces. Then all of a sudden, it opens up and it's just that face, to that face, to that face, to that face. And it's called the face. Let's go on to good face, bad face. Good face, bad face. So basically, it's just these two people. So just good and bad. Then, I do not draw like this, don't worry. And it's like growing up, it's like a movie, kind of moving. Yeah. Let's go on to my. Oh, the sticks, I really love this one. It's my favorite one, the sticks. So just open it. So there's just Stickman. Three Stickman. Then Stickman into sticks. There are three sticks. Bam, and the rest sons. Let's go for this one. I like it too. It's called Cool Stuff in My Life. It doesn't make sense, but yeah, Cool Stuff in My Life. So basically, there's a roller coaster. Then they get all funny and funnier, and they turn into monkeys. Then bam, they're butterflies. The end. And a lot of them says the end. This is called Box Trolls. If you've seen that video, maybe it's Box Trolls. You should look it up. So basically, it goes. I have to open it up like to this. So it's big, small, smaller. Smaller. tiny, tiny, smaller. And where's this? And a speck box trolls. Last on it, kind of hard to control, but yeah, you'll still see those faces. So basically, I have two faces. Just gonna get a setup so I don't have to do it. It's really hard to do. So basically, like this. So when it goes in, it changes face like that. To wiggly, and it's not wiggly right now, but I'll go to wiggly. Yeah, in my next video, I'll show you how to make one any size that you want. Yeah, so you can get a long strip that's filled up your pages and just like make. Like, then it'll turn out like that. I'll show you in my next video that I'm gonna post after this video. So I'm just gonna tidy this up, and you'll see my face in this that video. Probably, I don't know. So, yeah.